It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
the House of Mouse.
Makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, he put the zip in Zippity Doodah, Mickey Mouse.
Welcome to the House of Mouse, everybody. You know, I couldn't help noticing that this audience is by far the fairest of them all.
That is my line.
Well, hey there, Clarabelle.
Goofy, word on the street is you think I'm the fairest of them all.
I sure do. Would you want to go out to the movies with me? Maybe?
Oh, I thought you'd never ask. Let me check my schedule.
Oh, shucks. Guess that means no. She loves me not. She loves me not. She loves me not. She loves me not.
Meanwhile, in outer space.
She loves me not. She loves me.
Jumping Jiminy Crickets, Goofy has become Super Goof!
Hey, who's that talking?
I am your narrator.
Huh? I don't need no narrator.
You do if you're going to be Super Goof.
Oh!
Super Goof, strange dogman thing possessing super peanut powers. Super Goof X-ray vision. Super Goof speed. And Super Goof strength.
Oh!
Absurd! He's inane!
He's Super Goof!
Ooh! I wonder who he really is.
Nobody knows, it's just little old me. Gorsh! Better put these someplace safe for when I need to change into Super Goof. Hey! Pesky peanut! Gotcha!
And now, here's a Goofy cartoon.
There is no greater joy than that of the perfect home.
Shiny.
Yes, pride in your humble and well-kept home is important. But even the loveliest home can be spoiled by an ugly yard.
What am I gonna do?
You must expose yourself to all aspects of horticulture.
But I just saw a doctor and got rid of that.
It means gardening.
Oh.
Fortunately, cultivating the perfect yard can be broken down into easy seasonal steps. Spring! When the wise gardener carefully plants his seeds. Of course, you mustn't plant too carefully. You've got a lot of ground to cover. And all your planting must be completed before the spring rains. All your planting will pay off with the arrival of the gentle spring showers.
Looks like
rain.
After the rain, your yard will sprout a delicate carpet of greenery.
Now what?
The wise gardener always keeps his grass neatly trimmed. Trimmed may be a chore, but gardening helps soothe the soul.
Now that's more like it.
Summer, the season of the sun. Ample watering is important, as the gentle summer sun may lead to a slight drying of your yard. If hand watering proves inadequate, you may wish to install a sprinkler system. Yes, with sprinklers, all you have to do is turn a faucet. Be certain your sprinklers are properly aligned. Make sure the water pressure isn't too low, or on the other hand, too high. Today's yardsmith doesn't squander valuable water. I said, don't waste water!
That was close.
Fall, when nature paints the leaves every hue of the rainbow. Though they may be lovely, the wise gardener keeps his yard free of fallen leaves. If the leaf cover becomes particularly heavy, you may wish to utilize a leaf blower.
Blows.
Noisy thing! And smelly too! Well, that ought to do it!
Winter, when our friend Jack Frost comes to work his icy magic. Is there anything more charming than the first snowflake of the season?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Yes, soon your yard will be covered in a picturesque blanket of snow. But why clear snow the way Grandpa did when you can avail yourself of modern snow management technology?
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle ho. the way. Oh, what fun it is to use modern snow management technology.
Finally, when every snowflake has been removed from your frozen lawn, it is time to admire your winter's yard work from the comfort of your warm, dry home.
Shiny!
Yes, there is no greater joy than the perfect yard. Of course, even the loveliest yard can be spoiled by an ugly home.
Huh?
And now, everybody in town wants him, but we've got him, the amazing Super Goof.
Yummy.
So he can fly, he can fly, he can fly. Who can't?
Gosh, too bad Goofy isn't around to see this. I told you the crowd would go mad.
He's talking about you.
What a show! Lots better than when Goofy tried to juggle elephants.
Word on the street is, everybody loves you more than that regular old non-super Goofy.
Oh, shucks.
Hey, wait a minute. Uh-oh. Whew, that was close.
It's Super Goof. Oh, Donald, get a picture. Oh, it's only Goofy. Stop wasting our film. Come on, Donald. Let's try out front.
I'm sick of everybody liking Super Goof instead of regular me.
Especially Clarabelle.
There. And good riddance. I don't want to be Super Goof ever again.
Great goofiness! Could this be the end of our beloved Super Goof?
Yes, it is.
But what if Main Street needs a hero?
I don't care.
Meanwhile, another comet approaches the House of Mouse.
Gotta contact Super Goof. While we look for Super Goof, here's a cartoon that we've kept under lock and key. A message!
Locksmiths! We smith locks!
Hello, Mickey! Mickey Mouse? Oh, dear, you're not there! And it's so important that I talk to you! Call me back! It's urgent!
Hello, Minnie?
We're sorry. All circuits are busy now.
Busy?
Please try your call again later.
But Minnie said it's urgent!
This has been a recording.
You lousy...
Do not yell at the recording.
Oh, I'll show you yelling!
Do not smash the phone. Put me down. That's right.
Well, come on! We've got to go help Minnie! The door! I can't get it open! Whew!
Must be locked.
Locked? Where's the key?
Maybe it's like Goofy's keychain.
Let's see here. We got a car key, piano key, skeleton key, keyboard, key to the city, keyhole, key lime pie, key to my heart, gorge, Florida keys, high key, low key, on key, off key, trick key, okie dokie, artichokey, Don Quixote. Oh, now that's a stretch. Get rid of that one. Smokey, Hokey, Pokey, Markey, Cherokee, Malarkey, Frankie, Cranky, Spanky, Hanky Panky, Monkey, Donkey, Parakeet, and, get ready, Mickey!
That accomplished absolutely nothing!
Well,
Maybe we should just use the spare key.
Huh? Give me that.
Hey, that's mine.
Uh-oh.
I think I can reach it. I got it!
Pick one.
Now be careful, Donald.
Yeah, not too fast.
Let go! I can do it!
Best locksmiths in town. Ah!
Still locked.
Ah! Oh! Wrong pick.
I'll just call a locksmith to come and get us out. Hello? I'm looking for a locksmith. Well, you called the right number. We're the best in town. But we're the best locksmiths in town. Oh, yeah? Says who? Says me. That's what you say. That's what I said. There's no reason to be rude. Rude? I'll show you rude. Mind me never to use that locksmith.
The door key.
I'd say this ending was kind of dorky.
A little more frequency there. Extra modulation and... But there it is. What a beauty. According to the professor's calculations, and that's me, it's gonna hit... Goodness got nothing to do with it, cowgirl.
Only Super Goof can save us.
Goofy, do you know any way to get a hold of Super Goof?
Oh, I'm sick of that guy. Everyone likes him better than me.
Goofy, a comet's gonna wipe out the Earth. We don't have time for you to be jealous of Super Goof.
He's not handling this well.
Oh, all right. I think I know where Super Goof might be. Oh, no, the peanuts! That was silly. Oh, yeah. Salty, too. Here, Comet, Comet, Comet.
Super Goof, wait till I tell Daisy.
Clarabelle, would you, go to the pictures with me?
No.
Huh?
You're too dangerous to be around. Besides, I checked my schedule, and I've got a date with Goofy.
Super Goof, on behalf of everybody here, thanks for saving the House of Mouse.
Well, my work here is done.
Mickey, look what Super Goof left behind. A peanut shell. Now I know who he really is.
Of course, it's so obvious. Goofy, Super Goof, he's got to be none other than...
Dumbo.
Oh, come on. I may be goofy, but even I'm not that stupid.
Today's goofiness was provided by Goofy University. Yes, at Goofy U, our students learn all the necessary skills to be world-class goofs, such as falling down, getting up, then falling down, falling down, getting up, then falling down some more. And all our graduates learn the trademark Goofy yell.
Yeah!
So when you're ready to get goofy, go to Goofy U. Not responsible for bruises, contusions, or broken bones.
That's all for now. See y'all real soon.
Hello, everybody. It's Goofy here. And I'm at the theater where Larry, our projectionist, plays all those wonderful cartoons on the big screen. I want to introduce you to him. Larry! Hey, Larry! Gorge, the show's over. Larry must have gone home. Oops, guess I should, too. See you later.
We're having a ball at the House of Mouse.